Your Access Jobs is an easy and free-of-charge recruitment tool. As a researcher, you'll find a wealth of up-to-date information about international job vacancies, funding opportunities, and fellowship programs. For research institutions, Your Access Jobs offers the possibility to publish job vacancies online and find the best applicant for the job from a pool of European and international researchers. Posting a job vacancy on the Your Access portal only takes 4 easy steps. Step 1. Please register here to start your application. Enter information about your organization into the text boxes. Your password will be sent to the email address you have entered. Your information must be verified and validated before you can publish a vacancy, which may take a whole working day if you have submitted your request on a Friday afternoon or at weekends and bank holidays. Once your account is activated, you will receive a second email confirming that you are registered and can now publish offers. Step 2. As soon as the confirmation arrives, you're ready to log in. Please enter your username and password on the login section, Login Register, displayed on top right. Step 3. You are now in your personal login area, My Your Access. In order to add your job vacancy, just click on the Job Vacancies button listed on the left and here on the button Add a Job Vacancy. Step 4. Add your job vacancy information to the form on the page. Sections marked with stars are obligatory. First, type in the job title, a short description of the position and relevant field. Additional comments and information concerning benefits may be added as well. Next, you'll be asked to identify your candidate's career stage and research profile, and to state if your job is funded by the European Research Framework Programme, Marie Curie Actions in particular. You'll then be asked to enter further administrative information about the job, such as the type of contract, the status, and the location. Now, fill in the information about your organisation. Finally, you'll be able to provide more information about the preferred application method and deadlines for submitting an application. If the job requires requirements the form did not ask you about, you may enter them by clicking on the suggested options at the bottom of the page. If you wish to add extra information to a certain section, just click on the green icon with a plus. The more information you supply, the better your chances of finding the right applicant. On the top of every section, you'll also find blue question mark buttons. Press these question marks to receive more information about the specific section. As soon as you have entered all the information required, select Send to Publish. The process is complete. As soon as your publication is checked and validated, you'll receive a confirmation by email informing you that your job offer is online. Please note that each job vacancy before being published online is manually checked by the Your Access back office team. This check is performed 2 to 3 times a day, which entails that there might be an interval between job submission and job publication, even 48 hours if a job is submitted on a Friday late evening or night or during the weekend. Your Access Jobs also offers you the possibility to check your offer's success rate. To this end, a clear legend is displayed on the right-hand side of your personal homepage. Your Access Jobs also offers you the possibility to search through the database of CVs already stored in the system and save the search for your ideal candidate to recruit. Nearly 15,000 active CVs are available for consultation. Just fill in the relevant boxes to customize your search results. Should you decide to save your search, don't forget to tick the box to activate the notification alert. And now, make full use of the Your Access Jobs website.